Can you ask this prisoner what his name is?
Ya na me bulele.
Ima.
Where was he captured?
Be ma pankane.
Kinyo ska.
At that time there was a battle. Is that correct?
Ta bo pye na.
Ask him why did he surrender in the end?
Le ne cha le le.
Chono ma chi a kong wa.
He shot off ammunition.
He finished all his ammunition.
Yeah.
How long has he been in the police force?
He's been there 26 years.
26 years. Yeah. Why did he join?
For living.
To earn, simply because he needed to earn the money?
Yeah, yeah.
Ask him, since he's been in the police force, what is his impression, his idea about the Karen struggle? Does he think there is a possibility the Karens will win, or does he think their struggle is hopeless?
Grand Revolution is right.
He thinks it's correct.
Correct. And at last, Grand Revolution will win. I believe so.
Okay, thank you.
Oh!
Our Karen motto is, in God we trust. That came down from our tradition. It says that the Karen can win only by trusting in God. And from the very beginning, everything they have done is comparable to what the Bible says. Everything is done or accomplished through the helping hand of God.
Thank you.